Actress Pauline Frederick consults a scrying glass as a character Zuleika, Potiphar's wife, in this 1913 promotional photo for the stage drama Joseph and His Brethren. Some versions of this image are labelled Potiphar's wife. Frederick had mixed success in film and was in her 30s by the time she made her silent film debut, 1915's Now Lost the Eternal City. She transitioned successfully to talkies and played Joan Crawford's mother in the 1931 Preco drama This Modern Age.